you think?
Huh?
You guys want to take a walk? Which way, guys? Pepper, which way? Not by that dog.
That's for sure.
Let's go where there's no cars and dogs and people, okay? Pepper, can you help us? No, let's go this way. Come on, let's go this way. Come on, come on.
Come on.
Want to keep walking?
Pepper, want to keep going?
Come on, let's keep going.
No, let's keep going. Come on. Come on, you need the exercise. Come on. No, Pepper, Pepper. Come on this way, honey. Come on. Let's go in. Let's go in. Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on. And so goes a really successful walk just now. Completed with a peck to the cheek by none other than Eddie, the bird who thinks he's a guy. Did it, did it, did it. Oh, he flies through the air with the greatest of ease. See, what he keeps forgetting is he can bite me. And I can have him like a burrito. You forgot that, didn't you? See, we know each other pretty good. He knows I'm just playing, don't ya? Don't ya? Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's a beautiful day. It's Mother's Day, 2011. And I would like to thank my mom, Bea Foote, Beatrice Marie Anderson, for making this moment possible, completely, literally possible. Mama. Oh. Huh. Nine years ago today, I was 2 days away from my colorectal cancer surgery that I'm told went 6 hours. I don't really know. All I know is I went in with a sphincter and I came out with a colostomy. And if you have a colostomy, that makes you and I colostomates. All set.